its trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only,
it's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aww. Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Just take it nice and steady, and this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
How are you, Glitch?
A fine addition to our collection.
Get moving! I barely felt that!
Ye survived? I mean, huzzah!
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means Greetings. Congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
Uh-oh.
As that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
Uh-oh.
As that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain Quark! You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet! Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, mine! You can have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me! Version of you, but we really should talk about this later.
Captain, huh? Oh, I got some competition.
Shields! tell me, is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore.
So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters! If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one at that. Oh, I caught them well.
down.
All aboard!
Is he gonna leave without us?
We should focus on escaping first, before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thrusters!
Are we gonna need seatbelts? First.
Ugh! not working, Ratchet.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so. We have no choice. Hit the bell!
So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
Dimensions falling apart, the Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Anton actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there. If Rivet heads into the arena, she can level up our weapons. I think I saw a lone monk in the Badlands. What's his deal? Rivet's up to.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken. And this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered!
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A
map. The dimensional map.
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.